Welcome. My name is Lisa Graham, and I am the Evelyn Berry Director of Choral Music here at Wellesley College. It's my distinct pleasure to welcome you all here on this beautiful spring evening. I'm so happy to say it finally budded here on campus. And maybe appropriate, too, for this theme of the first half of the concert of love and loss. You just heard several pieces by different composers basically formed around that theme. And now we turn to love and lost love in this next beautiful work by Claudio Monteverdi. And we are just so thrilled to have had the chance to work with two extremely fine ensembles in the Boston area. We have members of the Renaissance Men, or the Renmen, as they're called, who are a professional vocal ensemble in Boston and who specialize in early music, Renaissance music. So we've worked with them this week. And then over the last months of planning with Gio, our wonderful choreographer, Gianni Di Marco, who with his City Ballet Boston dancers has put together a brand new ballet premiering tonight with the Monteverdi that you're about to hear. So we're just absolutely so excited to finally get to share this with you since we've been working on it for a long time. We hope that you will also enjoy the beauty of the music and the movement together for this quite old piece, hopefully new again tonight. So thank you very much, and a very warm welcome to the Renaissance Men.
Thank you. Oh.
college choir tours every year, and this year we went to the Baltic States. We started in Lithuania, Vilnius, we went up to Riga, and then we ended up in Tallinn, Estonia. So we got to see Latvia, Estonia, and Lithuania. It's a wonderful experience. So the music that we learned for the trip, we come back now enriched with actually seeing the places and learning more about the language and culture and the people. And it was just too beautiful for words, and we hope that the music will say it for us.
Oh.
music from America, North America, and also Mexico that we bought to share with our new friends on the tour. And we start with the African-American spiritual Deep River.
Thank you.
Good evening and welcome. My name is Alexander Bueno and I am the president of the Wellesley College Choir. I am a senior, so this is my last Baum Memorial Concert, and I'd rather in this beautiful space and with this beautiful gathering of friends. I know I've thoroughly enjoyed this evening. So if you, my new friends, would please join us downstairs for reception afterwards, that would be ever so lovely. And additionally, we are now going to sing one song and then our alma mater. So for those Wellesley students and Wellesley College Choir alums in particular, you may want to get ready to join us. Thank you.
This day, the silent voices will be heard.
in reverence of the alma mater, they wish that we conclude with our school.